Hi, I'm Palwasha Hassan. I'm from Afghanistan. I'm working for women's rights and women empowerment. My main focus is empowerment of women through education and women participation in peace and decision making. There have been several occasions since I've started. It is over 20 years now for me that I've seen that my activism and my work with other women has made some changes. First of all, I've been working on an idea that women should be part and parcel of the peace processes, and the conflict cannot be resolved only by military means. And since then, I've seen that a lot of changes has happening in my country, and women are really mattered in these processes. I think we, by working and joining other women and working together, we have changed the narrative in my country that conflict was understood to be only men domain, and so was peace understood to be a domain for men. And now at least nobody can say that conflict and peace are not affecting women, and because by the virtue of the issues and the suppression that women has gone through all the years of conflict, they certainly are the positive contributors to the peace process, and that is kind of like no more questioned. Unfortunately, the kind of community that I'm living in Afghanistan, women are still not considered to be an equal citizen in many ways. So we have to struggle every day to overcome a challenge, to be considered useful and important in the process. So you have to continuously struggle and can bring the conviction that women are useful and important member of the society, and they can make better change by the virtue of their experience, by their learning. It's important to consider that women participation shouldn't be just for the participation's sake. It's also like the society is missing a big value, a big contribution if women don't participate. And I think nobody should miss on that opportunity. So look at women participation as opportunity, as a building force, not just because you are obliged to consider that.